After Hours. I was like 16, baby, when you called me that. Just a little extreme, just a little out.
I get many people asking, oh my god, your room is so cool. How do I get my room that cool? You download Pinterest.
I love being a girl. I love all the little things that make me feel so pretty. The makeup, the clothes, the colors, I truly love it all. If you're a Demon Slayer fan, this is your sign to buy Wisteria flowers on Amazon and mail them to your ceiling. They're so pretty, and you can buy Wisteria perfume to spray on them. The colors of this world are so beautiful.
People have been asking me about this for a while, so I hope it's worth the wait.
A really cool detail about my room is that in 2018, I turned this hole in my wall into a fort, and all my friends have written on the walls.
I treat my room as an art gallery for all the things I've made or collected in my life.
This is a wall of magazine covers, and I have tons of Polaroids right here of all my memories. This is where all my art happens because of this big window in my room overviewing a river. I use this as a light source for all my TikToks, and right now I'm working on Tire Look Creator.
Tons of plants, by the way.
A lot of the things on my wall are things I've gotten when I was traveling or concerts. This is just a big wall of memories, to be honest. The ceilings in my room are obviously way too low to have my bed anywhere but the floor. This corner is where I keep all of my art stuff. There's actually another hole in my wall behind that thing, but I use that for storage. All of the drawings that I do for TikTok are in this book. I also have tons of zodiacs hanging over my staircase. That's my room.
I'm not angry anymore, well, sometimes I am. I don't think badly of you, well, sometimes.
Why don't you speak, Effie? Does nobody ask you why? Doesn't anybody care?
Go out and mingle, baby. Here's how I got my posters for a pretty cheap price. So first, you want to go to the FedEx website and under printing services, select marketing materials. After you click on marketing materials, go to flyers. And then from here, you can pick whatever pictures you want. And for the sizes I did the biggest one and the second biggest sizes, which we'll see right now. And I changed the paper so it's a little bit heavier and nicer quality. And that's it.